The Vice President of Uganda, Jessica Lupo, has handed over a brand new vehicle to the new chairman of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, Professor Dr. Mohamed Lubega Kisambira, at the function which was held at the council headquarters in Kampala. This was part of fulfilling the pledge which was initially made by the president to support the smooth running of the Muslim institutions. Alupo tasked Muslim leaders to keep united and shun disunity and creating factions within the Muslim community.
What most important is, as a Muslim community, unity, peace, strength, together. Then as we interact with other denominations like Christians, again, unity in diversity. And so far, Your Eminence, we want to thank you in your leadership. The Muslim community has always had very harmonious relationship with the Christian community. We thank you very sincerely by also demystifying the fact that even someone who is called Jessica, I was named Hadija. But in my own way, as a Christian, I can also come here and be with the highest authority of the Muslim community. That's not small for me.
The grassroots Muslim committees through to county committees, close 600 counties, through to districts, Muslim districts. We have 78 Muslim districts. Then to the national. So we have a General Assembly, which is our parliament, representing all people from the country. There are close to 254, if I'm not, members of the General Assembly. That's our parliament. And that is the body that appoints the Mufti, confirms the Mufti.
Story by Juliet Namuaya for the news.